Molina, the southpaw, checks at the runner at second. Here's the pitch. Bray drives it. A high, deep drive left center field. Sal and Verdugo going back. No one's going to get that one as it bounces off the bottom of the wall. Harum in the score. Regis around third. The Cougars are finally on the board. A two-run double from Colin Bray. They trail the Loons 6-2.